Well, my horse didn't show, so I must have a dead horse in the woods somewhere. Yeah, that for sure. That horse lived. I guess I have to heal them right afterwards, otherwise they just lay on the ground dying. They'll bleed out and then that's it. I assume if the horse is still kicking, it's going to be alive, but no, they... I'm guessing in my game, they just die out.
All right, then.
The, sky test does something to the horses in my game. So maybe their healing rate is different now than what I'm used to seeing in vanilla horses.
Buy armor from Grelka.
Divines bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Divines bless your blood kind heart.
Only 20 septums each.
No biggie though, this is Skyrim. Just walking around, I collect gold from everywhere, so I'm the richest person in Skyrim. No time flat. So every day I make enough money to buy maybe 2 horses worth. Looking for Mjoll to give her back her sword. She's looking for her chair to sit in, but someone else is in her chair.
Ah, you're back. What have you discovered? Astonishing! To think you actually were able to reach it, and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time.
Give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on a pike.
Every time I see her dressed in Dwemer armor, I always think of Fifth Element. Got those aliens who live in the kiln suits, and then you've got Lilu with the... Anyway, you know what I'm talking about. Mixed genres, just from a graphical issue in the Skyrim game. Oop. Bumping into chairs. Let's fix this guy. He's not doing what he's supposed to be doing, I guess.
Zella, may you walk, Warren.
You have questions? Take a look.
Today's another one of those days where I'll probably just sit at home while it's drizzling outside, watch some Poldark. A girl at work said, "Why aren't you watching Poldark?" And I said, "What is that?" I talked to her about movies, so I assumed Poldark was some movie she was talking about. So I go on Amazon, and it's a freaking TV series.
Yes. Take a look.
So now I've been watching Poldark. Yeah, I get my bowl of rice, my chopsticks. Get in my comfy chair. I'm good watching the TV. AKA my computer screen.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
This verdant grass is everywhere in my Skyrim. There needs to be a mod called lawn boy, you know, some boy who goes around cutting people's lawns. Very immersive. Some Dwemer lawnmower. Runs on Dwemer oil. Meanwhile, I thought I'd go pay Grosta a visit. See if she's still alive. What was that? A dragon? What the hell? Makes me nervous. The ground shakes before the dragon even touches the ground. Where is everybody? Why am I always the first in line when this happens? I just want to see how they kill dragons. What kind of weapons they prefer to use. Because I'm using, you know, an updated Skyrim patch. I'm using an updated follower mod.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you're burning.
So I noticed Velia prefers to use arrows now. She used to be a two-handed bandit. She would just only use two-handed weapons. Now she favors the bow, eh? That's weird. Why did the lock show up? I have to knock to get in here? Really? Oh, they may have been inside because of the dragon flying around. That makes sense now. Usually they're outside this time of day.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. No, it can't be. Oh my. And all this time I was thinking he'd been unfaithful
to me. The kids just standing in the way.
So stupid. I've been a fool, wasting my time sitting here helpless when I could have sent help sooner. Perhaps this is all my doing. What's done is done. Here, I want you to have this. Bringing me closure was kind of you. Goodbye, old friend.
I guess they were on their way out of the house before we barged in here. My head tracking is not what it used to be. Where's the door at here? Anything going on here? Can I sleep in the bed? Nope. We're not that friendly yet.
I knew it. I knew my father was a hero and he didn't just run away.
He's trying to get out of the... Oh, I see. Lydia's blocking the door so they can't get out.
I hope you're not here to start some trouble. I'll fight you if I have to.
Oh, come on.
Bye, mister.
That's his way of saying, you're not supposed to be here.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me.
Get out of the way.
As you wish, my Thane.
Okay, now the kid can leave. Unless she's... Really? She's just gonna stand there? Script AI issues. Okay, now the kid's gone.
I've got your back.
Now you decide to walk around.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
So annoying. She was stuck to the door. There's just too much cramped space in that house.
Her mother taught me the millwork trade. You know, which trees to cut and which ones to pass up. Bye, mister.
I don't know if I like this bright ambient lighting and the perfect blue sky. In some people's videos, I noticed their Skyrim is cranked up. They got their ambient cranked up all the way. There's like no black whatsoever in their game. It hurts my eyes to see when you crank up the brightness like that. It's all the colors are washed out. Everything's washed out. I like this kind of sky better, where it's just overcast. There's more, there's less ambient on everybody. Right, we're heading over to some dungeon. I think we're supposed to get Rogi's shield? Heirloom thing? Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb. Totally criticalized me with his little bear claw swipe. We gotta go over a hill. It's on a whole different path. I like how the rain doesn't change direction when my camera changes direction. But that rain's going to come down at a certain angle no matter what. There's always a pause right here as I'm running towards this place so that Wet and Cold has a chance to dress up the dude that's usually clipping on a wall back here.
I'm not afraid of you.
It's that time we killed her before she had a chance to get stuck on a rock or some stupid thing. It's just a bad area. This whole area is a bad area designed for horrible combat. Everything here is clippable. And the AI is just a mess.